This is a hard-to-find cylinder from 1903, sung by Edison artist W.H. Thompson. The significance of the song is that it was used by loyal Red Sox fans to inspire them to come from a two-game deficit to beat the Pittsburgh Pirates in the 1903 World Series. And because of that, it became the official anthem of the Boston Red Sox for many years to come. So here's Tessie, sung by W.H. Thompson from 1903. Famous anthem of the Boston Red Sox, that's Tessie from 1903, sung by Mr. W.H. Thompson.